Yesterday, Ruto declined and rejected the bill. Today, we want him to resign. We want him to resign from the office because he lacks no confidence on us. We want him to resign, and all the MPs that supported the finance bill must go home, and we don't want those MPs to make any public appearance. Those MPs must disappear from Kenya. We don't want to see them. Also, Ruto must resign. Ruto must resign and he goes home. We don't want him. Youth are tired of him, and we don't want him.
Can be heard, us as Gen Zs, us as Kenyans, we are one. So the police should stop killing us. They should stop killing us. We are just peaceful protesters. We are coming here. We are unarmed. We are unarmed. People are dying. Yeah, people are dying, and we are suffering in the hands of this government.
We are here because we are demonstrating, because now this guy has taken everything away from us. Now we have nothing to live for sure. So right now we have nothing to lose but our fears.
He's lying to us that he has withdrawn the finance bill. It's a lie. The president cannot withdraw a finance bill which has been introduced to the parliament. The president cannot withdraw a finance bill which has been introduced to the parliament. So he's lying to us. Why